I also love how he strips Thor butt naked in front of the entire city, and it's just treated as a big old joke that we should laugh at. Because if this had happened to Valkyrie or CGI Natalie Portperson, it would have been treated as some horrifying traumatic experience that we should have been outraged about. Equality is a funny thing, isn't it? Anyway, since the other gods apparently don't give a shit about self-preservation, Thor and the others head to the Shadow Realm to fight Gorr by themselves. But it turns out it was just a big old trap, you see. What Gorr really wanted was to get his hands on Stormbreaker, so that he could use the Bifrost to open a portal to the center of the universe, where a giant MacGuffin thing will grant one wish for the first person to get there. Well, that's a convenient setup. Anyway, Gorr the thank you.